morning, kids. Hello, how are you? I think so you must be remembering. I am your Anshu ma'am, your cooking class teacher. Kids, I'm missing you all a lot. I think so you also been missing me a lot. So my little chefs, my sweet kids, today I'm going to present a recipe for you that is a mocktail made with roux afza. Summers are on these days. We all feel drinking something cold, something chilled. So what if we make those things with our own, our parents will be very happy because these days our whole family is at home. You can make for everybody, for the whole family sitting together and you are making them there, that will make them very happy. So let's try one very tasty and one yummy drink, that is our roux afza mocktail. Today we are going to start with roux afza mocktail. It is going to be very yummy and interesting plus refreshing also for you. Come on, let's see what things we are going to use in that. First of all, this is our roux afza, lemon juice squeezed by me. This is Katira Goon, it is soaked. After soaking it, it comes like this. See, I have soaked it. It takes hardly 2 hours. It is easily available in the market. It's optional whether you want to put it or not because it's very cold. It gives a very soothing effect in the summers. That's why I'm using it for you. This is a lemon cutted by me for the decoration of our glass. Fresh mint, ice cubes, bit of chaat masala and soda. Let's see, let's start with it. First of all, what will you do? You pour this lemon juice. It's almost 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 3 tablespoons roux afza, some fresh mints. Take the mints. Kids, remember, whenever you are cooking, I always tell you in the class also, always wash your hands thoroughly. Chop them with your hands and put it in the glass. Do remember, cut your nails because this problem is very big because of this. We are not able to come to school also. We are not able to go anywhere. But if you don't cut your nails, the infection still remains in your hand. So regularly trim your nails because by trimming the nails, if you are washing your hands will be clean. Almost 1 teaspoon of chaat masala I am going to pour in it. It is optional. If you don't have a taste of chaat masala, you can less or you can put more also according to the taste. Just give it a mix with your spoon. Now add ice cubes in it. See, it's looking so refreshing. I just feel like I should immediately grasp it. Now open your soda bottle. Put soda. Keep on mixing it so that it mixes up very well. Wow, what a lovely color has come out. Now what will you do? Just mix it. We have this Katira Goon with us. Pour it on the above of it for the garnishing. It is awesome, kids. I know that if it would have been the class, you all have said, ma'am, give it to me, give it to me, give it to me. See, decorate with the lemon. You can even use these fresh mint leaves for it. Place it over the side with the lemon. One more leaf. Just see, it has come out so good. So I hope you all will try this recipe and make your parents happy by making this and make me also happy and proud. So that I can proudly say, yeah, you are my kids who learned to make it and you made it. So see, it's a lovely drink. Enjoy it with your family and have it. Thank you so much.